My name is Asim Mansour. I am from King Hussein Cancer Center in Amman, Jordan. I think the biggest challenge of bringing innovation into health system is the slow adoption of innovation. And this is due to multiple factors, including the regulatory hurdles. This includes also the financial problem, the complexities, the inherent complexities of the healthcare. Also, there is a resistance for change from existing processes in the healthcare. In my opinion, I think first we have to work on the government. We have to streamline the approval processes by creating fast track approvals for the impactful research. Second, we have to force the collaboration between the academia, industry, and the frontliners, people who works in cancer care and in healthcare at large. By working together, they can work on solutions much related to the real world needs and problems.